Hey, what's up? Welcome to Let's Play Psychonauts Part 17. I don't know why I'm making sure that we're back in it with Mila's dream. Fine. Sorry. Wrong thing. Buddy, you're gonna. You eating it? You cannibal. I don't know if it's cannibalism, but it's terrible.
Jealous and protective of me.
Hey, wanna dance?
Yes. Teach me of your earth rhythms.
Earth rhythms? Okay, rank 17. I'm close to new PSI power. That's awesome. I want to get new PSI power. I don't see how levitating is gonna help me. Oh, I can level hit the tower? Okay. Well, I mean, punch ball to open. I'll punch you. Gotcha. Milla. I'm gonna say Milla. Mila's Adventures. Dun dun dun. Wow, pretty sick adventures, Milla. I like that guy right there. Look at his face. He's like, wow. Prez. No touch. Is that the president's brain? What? Nine. Oh. I think it's kind of weird that you people are like, alright, you can just look at my memory jumps. I said that came out a little weird. It's not what I meant.
Problems with water? Do you want to talk about it?
It's a long story. Maybe later.
Okay, I'm always here for you, darling. Let me just say that it's very normal for boys your age.
Is it? Oh, water. Yeah, no. Go! We got bang. Oh. Oh, no. No. long. There we go. Okay, so we're back, and I got past the thing, finally. I was an idiot. I just had to jump over that and go back onto it. And I don't know what this is, but I'm going through it. Hope it's good. Oh.
Okay, it's time to see how fast you are, darling. Ready? Get set? Go, baby, go!
Bobby.
lightning. I'm so proud of you, darling. You're so fast, you'll be at my party in no time, eh?
Ew, greasy lightning, that sounds gross.
Okay, if you want to get up to where the action is, you're going to have to do a lot of floating in this room, baby. Good thing you're so light on your feet. If you float in some areas, you might get a little more oomph than usual.
Yay!
Use your side float again to get those rings spinning. Rasputin, the rolling rock star, in the flesh! And just in time, the party was dying without you, darling. Here, I have a little party favor for you.
Oh, yeah.
Cute.
Okay then. Rolling rock.
Don't be a stranger, darling.
Thank you, Agent Vodello. Now it's back to the lab to save Dogen.
Dogen's not in the lab, sweetie. He's watching TV in the lodge with the other children.
I meant the dream Dogen from my brain tumbler vision. If I can find out what's happening to him, maybe that would give me a clue about who stole real Dogen's brain.
Oh, I'm afraid he's just like that.
Just like it, man. No, I can't. Yeah. just grab the psi card for a sec? I'm not gonna start the next mission yet. Okay, I'm gonna end this video here, and if you liked it, do something. Maybe subscribe, you'll be one of my first subscribers, probably.